Hi, welcome back to the River Tees. It's the 16th June 2022, glorious 16th, and the weather is glorious today. Maybe it's a bit too hot, the river's very low and clear, might struggle today. Anyhow, tackled up, got a copper meps on, gonna give that a whirl first, and fishing 12 pound main line and wire trace. Targeting perch and pike. Right, let's see what we do today. Good start the day. Nice fish. Nice one, playing a struggle today. Too hot, it was crystal clear. Nice one. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. I've been here about 3 hours. Had 3 perch out. Let's get this 1 pound 6 ounce out. Stunning fish. Been hard work. It's really, really low and clear. Right, get this one put back. See if we can get a bigger one. Hello, back on the River Tees again today. It's the 17th June 2022. Up to a different area. Didn't get any pike out yesterday, but got 5 perch. One was about 1 pound 6. Nice fish. It was really hot yesterday. You know, it's supposed to be warmer today, but it's overcast and there's a breeze blowing, so might be a different story today. Tackled up, so a bit spin around. I'm back under the taser gear. First spot, a couple of meps. Managed to get it. 8-pound pike out. First one of the season. Hell of a scrap. Beautiful colours. Right. Get this one put back. Nice perch. What a beauty. Fish.